There's some fake hope bullshit for losers who can't accept the world has gone to shit. But I guess that's our goddamn mission now. So meet us at my garage when you're ready.
This is where it all happens. And again. Dobrowski has outdone himself.
Whoa! You've managed to keep my truck working after all these years?
Well, I had to strip the AI systems, bypass the graphene cells, cost me 20 bottles of vodka and parts, but now I'll be able to run on anything. Diesel, turpentine, even fucking potatoes, if we can grow potatoes.
Still got tunes?
Tunes? Hey, boss, we got no electronics. No tunes, no nothing. But somehow we make do.
Okay, I tracked the dock to that radio tower on the hill. But the slums between here and there are infested with snaggletooth fucks and enough patrolling insurgents that those mutated things are out hunting.
Wait, what kind of mutated things are we talking about?
I'll stick to the roofs, give you some eyes from above. Good luck.
That thing's the nuclear engine from the Flores, right?
The city is an irradiated ruin.
Let me guess, the anomaly?
That thing shattered by it until, boom, no more energy.
Don't tell me you still had people in cryo.
Yep, the ECA had a choice. Let them die or wake them up all at once to an unfinished city without food or water. The slums you're looking at, that's where they got exiled to starve and die.
Your insurgents call themselves exiles.
You're quick.
Notes. Interesting. The place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out. Thank you. This shit is gonna take some getting used to.
See you!
I see the radio tower. No sign of Zahidi.
They're probably keeping him in one of the buildings close to the tower. Judging by the number of insurgents heading your way, I'm guessing they know we're here.
Awfully quiet here.